drops in behind him. Up comes Gaudreau. Puck was rolling on him. He held on to it. Horvat scores. Another pretty play by Johnny Gaudreau. Well, once again, it really is Gaudreau that creates so much offense. We've said in his short career, 2 years, he's last year was just the best at 3-on-3. Takes it all the way around, got his head up, and Bo Horvat doesn't make a mistake there. Horvat, you got to give him credit. He stops on the net, doesn't do a flyby like so often guys do, and a heads-up play by Gaudreau. Look at how low Bobrovsky is there. Once again, a nice little flip of that puck right underneath the bar.